Hi, my name is Bastian and I'm here to present a design framework for performance accommodation mechanisms. The context of this is that we have in this world a lot of systems that are imperfect when it comes to both recognizing input and also in terms of the task that they ask users to do. This low accuracy input can then be helped by some kind of performance mechanisms. We conducted a literature review and based on that we came up with five different mechanisms. The first mechanism, augmented success, is about taking a success and making it even better. And this would also correspond to boosting the speed of your kart in Mario Kart, for example. Mitigated failure comes from taking something that normally would be considered not enough, but instead just neutralizes it, nullifies it. Rule change is using the frame of the game and then changing the rules of what is typically considered a success and what is considered a failure. Then we have input override, which is simply letting the system control whatever you need to control on your behalf. That's, for example, bullet bill from Mario Kart here. And then we have shared control, which is a mixture of you controlling something and the system controlling something. These classifications are open to a lot of different kinds of interpretation, and we are also working on an extension of this framework. But it's a design toolbox, and we hope that they can use it to explore some new ideas. Thank you very much, and thanks to Rygsfonden for sponsoring this